Now in the last series of the water, we talked about bream fishing on lures, and in fact, bream tournament fishing. If you've got a boat that's suitable for that, it's also suitable for another kind of lure fishing, which is really awesome. And I'm talking about Skippy. We're out here off Mindari, along the 3 mile reef. All of it's as good as any other bits of it. And here in winter is when you get big Skippy. So if the bream aren't playing ball, why not try some little metal slices? And today we're gonna try some Halco twisties. We're gonna have a Skippy tournament. Greenie, you beat my backside at just about everything else we try. Are you gonna beat me today in a Skippy tournament? I don't think so.
Well, I'm confident. This is my backyard, this is my area. I've got the home ground advantage.
And it's his boat, so if I do win, chances are I'm swimming home.
You're on.
Whoa. Oh no. this is gonna, oh, he did me. Oh no, he's coming at me. This is really quite a test for the old bream gear. Well, why did I do this? Oh, I've lost him. I've lost him.
Oh, he's done me.
You got smoked. There's some big
ones. Oh, there we go. He's back on again.
Hey, how come you're doing that? How come I'm getting them?
This is the good thing about using little metal lures.
Oh, I'm on.
If you lose a fish, they'll always come straight back.
Ooh, yeah. Now you've got the 3 gram, I've got these new 1.5 gram twisties, and I tell you what, they're brand new to the market. They sink pretty good here, because there's a little bit of current, and I just twitched that after you hooked up, and whoa, this little bream reel is getting cane. Oh, we're twisted. I've got you, and you've got me. I think we're right now. Yeah, we're right.
Yep.
Oh, look at this. Oh, I'm gone, he smoked me. That Halco 3 gram twisty was his undoing. Because of the burly getting him fired up. Oh, you're ahead now.
Oh, you're on.
That's taking the stakes in the lure. Oh. Nice one. Oh, this is a bigger one. Now, of course, these reels, I've designed them for fishing for bream, not Skippy. Bream aren't gonna give you this sort of workout, but if they can handle this, they're gonna handle a Sunday afternoon on the Swan River. Oh, come on around, come on around. Oh, that's a nice one too. Oh yeah. Wow, I have to admit, Greenie, when you said put out the bream gear, I was worried. I'm still worried, of course. I knew I would hook something, but anything bigger than a King George, I'm in a world of hurt. See what this might be. It does have all the hallmarks of a Skippy perhaps, but it's long.
You've got a KG.
I've got a King George Whiting. Have a look at that for a King George.
Get the net for you, mate, so we don't lose it. There you go.
King George Whiting out of 40 metres of water.
Well, here's my bag.
That's a decent bag of Skippy, mate. What we're gonna do is put them in the enviro net, drain it out, and put the lie detectors on. Greenie's got a grand total there of 8 pounds.
Okay, now that we've weighed them in, we'll let them go. Look around, there's a patch of snow on the ground. Look around, there's a patch of snow on the ground. Look around, there's a patch of snow on the ground. Look around.